The radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. We'll make the changes you requested. Track is wet right now. Feel your way around the conditions before you start pushing the car. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. forecast suggests the rain is going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Understood. Stopping this lap. Checks complete. We're ready. It's getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Just 30 seconds left in the session. Okay, we can take you this lap.
Thank you.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Pushing. Let's capitalize on that first lap. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. Access is now enabled. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Come in at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. your stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. Their tires are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 2:09.0. Okay, you're in the top 10. access on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Back. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Release, release. We'll be right back. less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1:56.8. Overtake and burn some of this energy. Excess fuel weighing us down, set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Gap ahead is 2.8 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Sit tight, the marshals are on their way.